The Cal State baseball team visited Fresno State tonight, trailing 5-4 in the sixth. Chuck Buchanan gets the strikeout to end the inning. Buchanan, 6 innings, 2 earned, 8 strikeouts. On to the seventh, and Tyler Shyrock with the bunt. Bulldogs pitcher Aaron Gillis with the awful throw, and everybody safe. Later in the inning, Miles Jones comes up with the bases loaded and hits this sinking liner to right for the base hit. 2 runs will come in as part of a 4-run seventh for CSUB. The Roadrunners will wind up getting their 4th win in a row with the 8-5 win over the Bulldogs.